I'm in the galley today and I am defrosting the freezer and cleaning the refrigerator. Let's see, we've got a lot of froster on these edges. All of our food has been put into these cooler bags.
Taking the gas prop light off so that I may get the top of this freezer off to install new seals.
Crushed Klondike bar that I found in the defrost. It's a good reason to have ice cream in the morning. This is what our fridge looks like clean now.